Hi there, and welcome to another awesome morning out here in the Alpujarras region of Spain. Just check it all out there behind me. Another awesome morning, another awesome day to be able to get a good run in and get your workout in before the rest of the day catches up to you. Rise before the sun and own the day. That's my motto. Now, today I've got a question here from Crystal, and Crystal asks the following. She needs food that isn't sickly sweet because she can't face another sweet goo gel gummy bear or jelly bean. Now, Christy, I understand exactly where you're coming from. And from my perspective, the go-to foods for my long runs when I'm looking at doing an ultra, which I'm going to be doing, going out across these mountains and back for about 70-80k or so in a week or two's time, what I'll be looking at as far as those are concerned is I'll be looking at whole foods. So I'll be looking at bananas, I'll be looking at dates for this long solo out and back across the mountains here behind me. What I'll be doing is I'll be loading up my pack with some boiled potatoes as well. So looking at whole foods, potatoes, bananas, dates, that type of thing, because simply a motto that I learned from seven times off-road triathlon world champion Conrad Stolz is that if it comes from a plant, if you can pick it from a plant or dig it up from the ground from a plant, then in all likelihood it's good for you. If it has been produced in a plant, in other words in a factory, then there's a good chance that it won't be good for you. So that's the motto that I've been sticking with all the way along, and everybody else feel free to post your comments down below on what you feel would be the optimum food for Crystal to be eating. Personally, I'd stay away from anything that involves table sodium because it leads to bloating from water retention. That's my take on the matter. Post your comments and questions down below. Don't forget to share this out amongst your friends. Thumbs up if you like the content, thumbs down if not. And don't forget to click the subscribe button down there as well. That way you stay subscribed to my channel for all of the new content that I post on a day-to-day, week-to-week basis. Stay carved up for the win out there. I'll see you next time. Cheers.